Welcome back to Dungeons & Dragons Dark Alliance. Last time we left off, we had done the first of the Order of the One Light missions. We are going to go into Act 2 now.
Crystal cult necromancers had reanimated the corpse of Akar Kessel and granted him arcane powers he never achieved in life. From the safety of the warded inner sanctum of their fortress, he called out to any ally that would assist his rise to power once again. We would need to break down the Sanctum's defenses before we could deal with Kessel himself, hopefully for the last time.
Alright, we're gonna keep it at CR1 for now. Come on. Needs to load a little faster. Come on. Come on, I see you at the full bar. Come on. There we go.
The shard is beyond Kessel's reach, for now. But that hasn't stopped him from attempting to rebuild his armies. And if they amass, it will be all-out war across the Dale yet again.
Force my hand!
Destroying their urns.
Dang, Soul Coin is the size of a rock, man.
Throwing in with these shard worshippers may not have been our wisest choice.
None of our choices.
We should have stayed in the Underdark. So I heard. But what? Ladiger never had to deal with this shattering finale.
More foes to fend.
Gladiator's outcasts!
That loot.
More restless dead.
And we made it back.
magically strong. Their minds are not feeble.
We'll come back to that. I have a feeling.
My work continues. Infernal forces have no place in Icewind Dale. I defend these lands.
I don't know where he came from, but we got rid of him. I got ahead of the game a little bit. Whoops.
I defend these lands. This one will test me. Whenever I strike!
All of the urns must be destroyed to stop the ritual. More foes to fell.
This is easy. Doing the work for me.
Huh. My work continues. My work continues.
The drow. I'll have it soon.
Now the cultists are exposed. Against me.
Kessel's reanimation went more easily than expected. Casualty aside. His soul challenges great sin upon itself.
Thank you.
That was easy. Alright, well thank you guys for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe to the channel. And if you really like our content, check out the Patreon, which is linked down below, where you can watch our content a week before it's uploaded to YouTube. Alright, I'll see you guys next time with the next one. Have a good one.
Bye.